Sounds harsh, but God does not want her to live.
You created a monster!